So you're serious about your vision now, huh? You think you got what it takes? Well, if so, I got a question for you. Your dream, your purpose, your passion, are you willing to die for it? Are you willing to die to see your dream turn into a reality? See, I knew you wasn't serious. I knew you weren't committed in the first place. Because all the greats, they're willing to die for what they believe in. But meanwhile, you're still out partying. You're still out gossiping. You're still out trying to fit in with everybody, not realizing that it's coming at the expense of your own life's legacy, your own life's gifts. You're trading it all away for a night on the weekend, a night on the town, a night playing video games. Come on, man, it's time to get serious. All the greats were willing to die for what they believed in to see their dream, their mission, and their purpose become a reality. Wasn't Christ willing to die for what he believed in? So what are the disciples? Christ told the disciples that if you are not willing to give up your own life to follow me, you are not worthy of me. So my question to you is, what is it that you are willing to die for and stick your neck out on the line for to see your dream and your life's purpose come to pass? See, a lot of times you fail to realize that everybody has a big dream. Everybody says that they want to make it. Everybody want to be able to do nice things for their mama and their kids and their wife. But what's going to separate you from them? See, while everybody else is just treating their thing like a side hobby, you got to go all in. That's what y'all saw me do. For my passion and my dream, I'm going all in. That's why I quit my corporate job. So what are you willing to give up? I'm proving what I'm willing to give up. What about you? Are you all in? Are you willing to die for what you truly believe in? That's what the greats did. Gandhi did it. Martin Luther King did it. Malcolm X did it. Now you might say to yourself, you might feel like you're better than them. Prove it and give your life then, if it comes down to it. Prove it and give it all you got then. And stop spending so much time playing games. If a man has not found something that he's willing to die for, he's not fit to live. So what I'm trying to tell you right now is that if you're not willing to give your life for your passion, your dreams, and what you really believe in, you're just a walking dead. That's the reason why you go to the parties every weekend anyway in the first place. That's the reason why you're looking for everybody else to dictate your life and your worth to you but you. Because you're not really living in the first place. When are you gonna find something that's gonna keep you up late at night? When are you gonna find something that's gonna make you tick? When are you going to find something that you're so driven to do, even if no money was an issue, you would still get it done? If nobody was paying you, you would still get it done. You see that? You got to go back to the drawing board because it's time for you to get serious. If you have not found something that you're willing to die for, you're not fit to live. So my question to you is, when it comes to your dream and when it comes to your passion, are you willing to let everything go, including your own life, just to get it done? Even if it doesn't come down to that, are you willing to go all in? Or are you still playing on the fence? Are you still 50% committed? Still 50% wanting to be successful? I know what I'm gonna do. It's time for me to go all in. And as soon as you get serious, come talk to me. It's time to go to work.